back. Still an 11.3.6. Lucky me. Gonna do a bit of a drive today out. It'll be a mixture of roads, highway. We got a bit of a blind left turn. We got a car coming out here. Let's see if it sees the car coming up. Yep. It sees a vehicle on the left. Stops. That's good. Checks on the right side. Should go now. Yep. Off it goes. Good job. A little bit of swerving. Needs to get into this right turn lane right now, immediately. Good job. So right there, we had to do an immediate left and right. So it did a good job there. Could have been a little bit smoother, but all things considered, it did a good job there. I'm gonna be turning right here. It's a bit of an aggressive right turn there. It's going really close to this guy in front. Off we go. We'll be driving in average mode today. Going through a few intersections here. And then we're going to be getting onto the highway and going right. Now let's see. Again, we're about 800 meters away from getting onto the highway. We're going to see if it stays in this right lane here, if it's going to get into the middle lane, if it senses slower traffic or not. All right, now we're going to be behind this truck here. Let's see if it goes around it or not. Really, it shouldn't, because we're only 700 meters away from where we have to get off onto the highway, or get onto the highway, and these lanes on the left aren't going particularly fast as well, so I want to see if FSD will do the right thing and just stay in this lane. So far it's doing the right thing. Let's see. Alright, it's inching over towards the right lane, which is good. The correct thing to do, because we are going to be getting on past this light. We are going to be getting onto the highway there, so it's good that it wasn't waiting till the last minute. It saw a gap and went there, so that was a good behavior. All right, let's see how it goes behind this truck. Again, we're only about 200 meters from getting onto the highway, so it's going to maintain it in this lane. See if this truck actually gets on the highway as well. That might slow up the onboarding onto that ramp. And it is. Alright, did a good job with the distance management. Let's see how it manages the speed now. Again, our acceleration is going to be somewhat limited by what the truck is doing in front of us. Right now it's already picked up the speed of the highway there. So it would be accelerating, or should be accelerating quite a bit, but again, limited by what the truck is. Going to observe the traffic on the left, see if it's going to leave a gap there for us. Let's see if it does a signal change, or if it just swerves in at the last second there. Yeah. No signal change there, which again is I always find is an issue with this version. Again, it's just waiting till the end here, where the lane is going to end. And now it's going to just swerve in. And again, that's not optimal behavior, and I don't know if it's fixed that in the 11.4 versions, but that's always something I notice. Again, as a courteous driver, you would be doing the signaling. It's the safe thing to do, and FSD should take that into account and do that. It does it elsewhere, but sometimes really struggles with ramps. Sometimes it works. Most of the time, though, I'm finding it misses it, though. Okay, we're going to stay in this lane because we're going to get onto this toll highway here. Good job keeping distance. It's going to have to 118. I'm at 104 right now, so let's see if it moves over or not. Again, I have this on average assertiveness. Right now it's sticking to the right lane, although it has got a very good opportunity to move over to the left lane. Faster. further on the left, so it didn't want to move over. But if it proactively just moved over when it had a shot, I wouldn't have been stuck in that situation there. So, you know, from my understanding, the newer versions of FSD do a better job at that. That was not optimal right there. To be honest, that should be very simple. Unless it doesn't have good mapping data for which lanes you should be in, but... Alright, that's good. Now there it did it, proactively. Moved into the right lane, I'm going to be getting off at this exit right here. Destination and be turning right, and don't know why I did that little needless move to the left lane. It's gonna have to get into the right lane soon. Does that? It's got it really slow right now. The max speed right now it has it at 30, which is not right. Has me moving over to the right lane. That's, I'm fine with that. But the speed here has a 30, which is not correct at all. So that's just bad mapping data right there, which is why it's kind of keeping me at a slow speed. So I'll have to give it a little bit of pedal. See my destination there on the right. I am going to Woodbine Racetrack today. Job. I mean, there's a little bit of mapping data and a couple of lane issues over there, but over and all, I'd still give this drive a thumbs up. Let's drop here. All right, let's go. Good job. I want to thank you again for joining me on this ride. Hopefully, you enjoyed it. Got a little sense of how FSD manages the highways, moving in and out, the lane management. If you like what you saw, give a like and subscribe. I really do appreciate your support. Building a little community over here. Just need Tesla to get me onto the latest version. Come on, Tesla. All right, great job getting me to the right lane. Everyone, you drive safe and I'll see you on the roads.